If you got your COVID shot, you can now go anywhere you want. Sort of. But you need to show proof to get in, and the unlaminated and slightly oversized vaccination card that you received is a pain to carry around. But don't worry, because your iPhone is here to help. Here are a few ways to use your iPhone to digitally store and validate your vaccination status. There are two easy ways to back up your vaccine card with your iPhone. The simplest, but less secure, is to simply snap a photo of your card so that you can find it in Photos. A more secure method is to scan your card in a secure note. Open the Notes app and create a new note. Give it a name like COVID-19 vaccine, or whatever will make it easy for you to find later. Tap the camera button and select Documents. Hold your camera over the front of the card and keep it steady. The camera will focus and the yellow box will cover the card. If your iPhone doesn't automatically capture the image, tap the shutter button to scan. Tap Save and you'll see the scan in your note. You may have to tap the image to rotate it around. If you want to secure the note, tap the three-dot menu in the upper right corner. Then choose Lock. You'll be asked to supply a password. Verify it and give a password hint. You can enable Face ID or Touch ID to unlock the note if you want. Notes that are locked with a passphrase are end-to-end encrypted and stored in the cloud separately from the other unencrypted notes. Whatever you do, do not lose the password. With the release of iOS 15.1, you can finally add your vaccination record to the Wallet app natively with no third-party app, as long as your health provider supports syncing with the Health app. So be sure to update your iPhone to the latest iOS for this next step. You should start with your state's own digital vaccine records service if it has one. California has Digital COVID-19 Vaccine Record, a verification site that shows you your status and gives you a QR code you can scan to add to your record to your health app. New York has the Excelsior Pass, which is a full vaccine passport app. Check out the link in the description below for these apps and verification services. For this example, I'll be using California's COVID-19 vaccination record. First, go to the Digital COVID-19 Vaccine Record portal at myvaccinerecord.cdph.ca.gov. Fill out all the required information and create a 4-digit PIN to receive a link via email to enter the PIN and access your digital vaccine record. Once you access the link with your QR code, you can scan it from your phone's camera. Or if you are accessing it from your iPhone, you can tap on the Live Text button feature on the bottom. Then tap the QR code, and the Open in Health app notification will pop up. Tap Open and you will see the Add to Wallet and Health screen. Tap again to Add to Wallet and Health. And boom, you now have a safe and secure digital COVID-19 vaccination card from the convenience of your iPhone. And if you have your healthcare provider added to the health app, you might just see a little card at the top of the health app that indicates you previously received a vaccination, and you can add that record to your wallet app as well. For more tips and methods on how to safely store your COVID vaccine card on your iPhone, check out our article at macworld.com. Stay safe and healthy out there, and I'll catch you in the next video.